worked with the CTO to really try to add a larger component of the course as group work. If one student was not as strong of, or had not have the background in programming, they could, you know, turn to their neighbor and maybe get something out of that. You have this kind of, you know, more mathematically trained student and pair them with a student who was more computationally savvy, that they both could contribute in a meaningful way. We actually spent 30 minutes to 45 minutes discussing what peer review is, why it's important, giving motivating examples, you know, saying things like, well, you know, if you're going into any kind of job that has development of software involved, that you, this is something that's going to be natural for your job. I think people came out, they went in being a little apprehensive, interested but apprehensive, and then they came out being interested and thinking that it was actually, well, it wasn't such a bad thing. There's actually a number of us who are starting to share these notebooks, and so there's a broader community, more teaching materials being made, and all this is by and large being done in an open source community. It's been really neat to see how we've been able to really share resources and, you know, make everyone's teaching better. I think there was quite a few pieces of the puzzle that, you know, if I had done by myself, they would not have been as highly polished. I would not have had the time, so it was great to have the resources available to really spend, you know, the time we needed to make this go as smoothly as it did.